¿Dónde Spinger está?
Thank you.
not move.
Localicemos.
your dad. The chance high. Come on out.
What?
Here! Freda!
Oh no. Donde pinga is that?
There, bubble!
Wash your head, Danny!
Over here! Quick! Oh, no. I'm running for cover!
Danny, you and the workbench can craft a masterpiece. Think about it.
Juan, I swear you almost look happy.
I have my workshop and a revolution to win. What more could a guerrilla ask for?
Hey, Juan. Did you grow up in Yara?
My blood is Yaran Russian, the most dangerous kind. I grew up here, there, in the ruins of Chechnya, and the coke-fueled empires of the cartels.
Right. Well, Esperanza can get pretty dangerous too. Just saying.
Jealousy and bloodshed. Spoken like a true guerrilla.
So, Juan, I have to ask, why did you give up?
Danny, if you love something, let it go, get shit-faced, and let it come back to you. Also, I wouldn't have met you. And more importantly, you wouldn't have met Juan Cortez.
It's like the most useless palm reading I never asked for. Clara, I'm on my way to Valle de Oro.
Good. I hope you find Maximus Matanzas.
How do you know them anyway?
Talia and I led the first protests against Castillo, while Paolo mobilized the dissidents. We lost contact after the Esperanza riots.
I saw those riots. A lot of people got hurt. This is the fort. Looks like no one's been here for 100 years. Hey! Maximus Matanzas? Talia? Maybe they left the note. Someone was here, and they left in a hurry. They wanted others to follow. Clara, Maximus Matanzas was definitely at the fort. There's signs of a gunfight and shit thrown everywhere.
That sounds like them. Can you pick up their trail?
Si. They won't be hard to track.
That's what I'm worried about. Rápido, Dani.
A squatter. Looks like you were in the wrong place at the wrong time. They tried to run with that? Idiotas. Pinga. So much vinyl. I see a medic.
Gracias.
De nada.
Sigue con suerte.
Thank you.
habitación. Coño, how much junk did they bring? Roasted flamingo. At least they had time to stop for food. I know that song. Cojone, I'm not the first to find them. Better watch myself here.
The Thomas deserve everything they get.